You must subscribe. This is a Roesing Ape video.
The caller assists Eamon. I will admit it. I like to masturbate when I talk to women on the telephone. I ask them what they are wearing, hoping they can tell me they are naked, while I listen, handling my own erection. Sometimes I tell them what I'm doing. I hope it will excite them to know what I'm doing, so they will also want to masturbate, using their fingers like an erection, maybe even rubbing themselves with the telephone as they sit alone in their bedroom naked, having removed whatever they were wearing. I hope that no matter what they are wearing, and no matter what they are doing, when the phone rings, they would rather be naked. Listening as I talk to them and masturbate, while I gently fondle the telephone with one hand, my other hand on my erection. Just seeing a telephone gives me an erection. But other times I think the thrill might be wearing off for me. So that's when I pick up the telephone to see what the women I like to call are doing. As I talk, I can usually start to masturbate. Especially if they tell me they are naked. I prefer to be naked when I call. Out my zipper, which is all you need to masturbate, no matter what you might be wearing. You really have to know what you're doing to get the most enjoyment out of your telephone. Each month when I pay the telephone, been sitting there nude doing their work, which gives me an erection, regardless of what they are actually wearing. I wonder if these women ever masturbate.
You really like it? Support me on Patreon. $1 a year. $1. $1 a year.